So these humans up here slope slightly, and at the edge by the window where I'm standing, they're about 6'3". Up by the door, closer to 6'7". Another room, smaller, same ceiling slope. Another bathroom up here. Really nicely done tiles. Deep tub. Dual sinks. So this is a smaller room, could be an office or this room is a little larger. Heat vent is right there where it would be a natural spot for a bed. But you can maybe just close that off. Nice big wall, probably 10 feet wide right there. So there's two doors off this room. And a little extra storage over here. This is also a nice large room, probably 12 feet by 12 feet. And the closets jump out about 18 inches. To the kitchen, down to the basement. Exterior opening door. And you have a shared driveway with the neighbor. So one side would be yours if you wanted. The garage is kind of rough shape right there. Gate out to the backyard. Basement. Basically just storage, but it is decent ceiling height down here. 6'6" or 7". Washer, dryer, and utility sink. A little more storage. Earthquake strapping. Windows down here, but just basic. Back upstairs. And then the backyard. So a little bit of a covered backyard. And then there's the side of the garage. There's a nice patio. So a little bit of grass, a little bit of privacy, and this is not totally fenced back here, just right there, just a small break, and then from here, so you can maybe fence off just a small portion there, and it'll be fully fenced. And then you have this extra space out here where you could, it has electricity and I believe it also has heat potentially, maybe not. Just a small little ditty, small little shed. Outdoor hangout maybe. Nice cute little backyard. And there's the back of the house. And then it goes into this room again.